Assalamu alaikum everyone. Hey, it's quiz time with Laiba. What does halal mean? I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to answer it. Whoa! 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, if you said things that are allowed in Islam, that's correct. Things that are allowed in Islam means whatever Allah said in the Quran, and doesn't mean only food is halal. It could be things that you do is halal. See you in next shorts. Allah piss.